In the new curriculum, everything is based around a patient case. So you come in from day one with that patient case. Everything, so everything that we learn about that patient, any discipline, the anatomy behind it, the physiology behind it, the pathophysiology behind it, is around that particular case. And then you sort of build it along as you're going, and hopefully at the end of the second year, you're like, not only did we learn about all these patients, but we now have learned it in a way that's multi-system and an integrated way. And then there's a few particular things that we're trying to get across. There's some objectives that we're all coming into class knowing that, hey, at the end of these 3 hours or 4 hours, you guys need to leave with this. These are sort of the deliverables that we talk about. So in the back of my mind, I always have that. And as we get to those places in the case, we then break off. Then the students are doing most of that work. In fact, they've done most of the preparation. They're actually gung-ho about, okay, oh, we'll do this, our group's gonna do this. And then they come back and they sort of, it's like they're teaching back to the other students. And this involves that other principle of peer teaching, so where the students are actually engaged teaching each other. And I'm actually the facilitator, which is the great role to be in.